Guys, welcome back to another video, workout video. Today we did this arm workout a few weeks ago, probably not a few weeks, but we did this arm workout. But we'll be doing an arm workout, but not just on the arm workout video. We're gonna be doing sit-ups as well, but we're not gonna make this as a separate video. We're gonna be doing it together as a full workout. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and turn notifications on for more episodes. And also, if you guys want more workout videos, let me know in the comments below what type of workout videos you want to see. So let's get it. All right, let's go. All right, guys. But first, we're gonna be doing an arm workout. So we got, as you guys can see, we got, and this is for to do sit-ups. This blanket is for to do sit-ups. But the chair I'm gonna use to do weights, arms. So we do arms. I might show you guys a little bit of me doing arms, and then, so, because I know this will take a long time, so I'm going to just want to do, and then I'm going to stop the video, and then once I'm all finished, and, like, do half of the arm workout, and then half off camera, and then once I finish, I'm going to record doing sit-ups. And then make it as a full video once I'm editing. So, hope you guys won't mind. And let's get it. Let's go. Let's get right into this. And I need, I'm UIing as well. So, hopefully you guys won't mind as well. Let's go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm doing 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold on.
Yeah.
And if you guys don't know how to do, how to lift the weight, let me show you guys real quick. Did 2 so far. This is how you lift the weight. Look. You gotta go like, when you, you gotta go up and do like this. And then once you go up, you gotta go down. And then you gotta go back up like this. Okay? So that's why you gotta do it. Alright? Hopefully, guys, that's a little tip. All right, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And actually, once I do the sit-ups, we might do 5 minutes. I'm not sure though, we'll see. But I might do 5 minutes doing sit-ups. Depends.
Thank you.
So I'm only doing 10 reps of lifting weights or doing bicep curls. This is bicep curls. Yeah, so this is bicep curls. Let's keep going. 5. Now I'm gonna write it down. You guys can see I'm writing it down with this notebook. Notebook. It says workout notebook. So I'm about to write it down. Let's see. I'm just gonna write 10 so I can keep going. I'm gonna write all that later. Try not to make this video old and longer. This, the workout videos I've been doing has been short. It's because I've been doing one workout. Just doing a video and just playing ass with one workout. So, but I'm gonna try my best to make full workouts to make the videos a little bit longer. So, stay tuned. Probably in the next episode of the workout, I'm probably gonna be doing the chest and the bench dips. That's probably gonna be the next full workout. I need to write that down. So I need to write some stuff down on the video idea, so stay tuned. Thank you.
That's 10.
That's 10. Right down.
Let me try one more. Let me do five more, and then we're gonna get to the sit-ups. I'm not almost done, but I got 10 more left. But I'm gonna do five more, and I got five more left. Then I'm gonna do off camera, and then we're gonna get to the sit-ups. So let's do it. That's 12. So I did 11, now I did 12, now I'm going to do 13. Still team. Yeah.
camera, and I'll see you guys once we get in, once I'm getting ready to do sit-ups and record. But we'll do 5 minutes and see if I can do 5 minutes. Alright. See you guys in a little bit. Alright guys, so now I'm about to do 5 minutes of sit-ups. Sit-ups in 5 minutes. So now I'm about to push the timer on my TV and let's get it. Hopefully. I'm turning the music down because something will be copyrighted. But once it's up, it's okay. Let's get it. Hit that like button. I have to keep moving because you keep putting me back to the carpet floor. So I'm sorry.
that's it. Ooh.
Done. Alright, guys. Hopefully, you guys did. Hope you guys enjoyed the day. You have it. That was the arm and sit up workout. Doing lifting weights and doing sit ups for 5 minutes. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit that like button, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what other workout videos or any types of videos you guys want to see. Because I want to see, I want to try to make more videos as possible for you guys here. So we can keep this thing going, and the subscribers to keep going up and stuff. So I appreciate it. Appreciate all you guys' support. All you guys very, very much for supporting the YouTube shorts and other things as well that we will be doing. And expect more adventures and fun episodes and music videos and what else? Control on the road and more vlogs as well and other stuff coming up. So stay tuned and appreciate it. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next workout video. But in the next video, you will get to see my chest and bench to workout, tricep workout, doing benches and push-ups. So stay tuned, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Love you guys. Thank you guys very much for watching. If you guys like this special episode, amazing video, please leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and please turn notifications on, because it's very, very important to know when I upload a new video. And let me know if you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in my next episode. Love you guys. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Check out my previous videos though, if you guys miss out. Check out my previous videos. And love you guys. Peace out. Thank you for watching.